this might be a little extreme, but gets the center of the piece through the center of the eye level. Level this way doesn't matter. But if I come down to the other end, it's all wonky, but if I level my bubble, I can find the center of the handle. And even though there's a little twist and it's a little rough, it gives me a perfectly centered line in the same plane as the head.